How's it going, Dazzlers? Welcome back to Daz Games, and we're back with another horror game. Sorry again about another break in videos. I should have released a video about 2 days ago, but I was up near Newcastle filming for my second channel, a massive epic, a Christmas special, which we'll have more info on as the days come along. Guys, before we get into the game as well, I am about to announce my US tour. Soon as I get the go-ahead and all the ticket links are live, I'm going to launch it. So go, it might be actually after this video comes out. So go check on my Instagram, my Twitter, everywhere. Turn my notifications on, because if you want to be at this tour, the tickets go quick. All right, I don't know what to tell you. If you don't want to miss it, just keep checking on stuff. All right, once they go live, that's it. Hopefully we'll add more shows if they sell out quite quick like Australia did. But I can't promise you I'll get tickets, all right? You snooze, you lose, all right? You gotta be fast. Very excited for that, but I'm also excited for this game. It's called Fatal Midnight. Bunch of you have been chuckling at me saying that I'm going to piss my pants. Apparently, it takes place in a house where you have been left to look after your mentally ill sister while your parents are away. They sound responsible, don't they? That's all I know. It's meant to be terrifying. Let's play the game! All right, this is Fatal Midnight. Let's hope it's not too fatal. My parents went on the vacation. I was left to look after my sister. She has some problems. Sometimes she's very strange, so I have to look after her. Everything was fine until I heard strange noises in the middle of the night. That's how it always starts. All right, we've got a weird ass sister. Not a fan of it. But it's the cards that we've been dealt. Damn those sounds. My sister is probably feeling bad again. I have to check on her. No, you don't. If she's moving, it means she's alive. Proof of life. Just stay in your very depressing room. God! No wonder your sister's weird. We're living in poverty. Look at it. Got some good books though. Jesus. All right. Let's go see what's wrong with sis. What's her name? I feel like I should know her name. Jesus Christ. Oh, the graphic style is awful, isn't it? It makes it look a little bit more creepier than it has to be. Right, storeroom. Wait, I already recognize the layout of this house. There's a house designed in Unreal that all these games keep using. And it's always this house. Top of the stairs. There's a room that way. Yep, I know the layout already. I don't need to go there. I need to check on my sister first. I don't know where she lives. Sis? Sister? Are you okay? Just listening to some One Direction in here? Okay, be good. Oh, well, where is she then? It's strange that she's not there. I need to find her and ask how she is. Text her like a normal teenager! Don't leave your room! What's up, bitch? Oh, God damn it, why? Why me? Entirely too young for this shit. Is that Mum and Dad? Hey, Mum and Dad. You're very irresponsible. Weird ass sister. I gotta look after her. Where is she then? Here's the laundry room. See, do you recognize this house from other games I've played? Someone needs to design a new Unreal Engine house. Immediately. Where is she then? Where is this sister? This is definitely Mum and Dad's room, isn't it? There's, look, all of us playing together. Having a nice family time. And she's ruining it with her weirdness. Apparently, the storyline, when you downloaded the game, said she's mentally ill. Whatever that means. Okay. Nothing in the bathroom. God, I feel like this is my home away from home now, this house. Oh, the window. It opens. Oh, cool. Let some air in. You know? Might cure her ailments. I'm gonna go downstairs. She's probably gone down for a sandwich. Whoa! Alright. Or she's playing the trombone! What's she doing? Oh. Oh no. This is where the knives are kept. Hello? Can't go outside. She ordered a pizza, I see. Very, very sister-like. I'm waiting for it. I'm fucking waiting for it. Enough of the teenage shenanigans! Alright? I got very blurry vision, sister. It's not fair. She left this house. That's the stairs going up to her room. Maybe she's gone down here. Strange, the doors were open before. Well, they're not now. I have to go round, don't I? There's a basement in this house as well. I know that. In this house model, there is a bitch in the corner! Sister? Fuck. I sound like what's her name from Hocus Pocus. Sisters? Oh, God, she's gone! There you go, you checked on her. She's fine. She's playing hide and seek on her own. Yeah, fuck that. It's a bag of no. It's a doorway to no. I'm not doing it. Sister? Sister, come on. I'm telling mum. I'm telling mum. Fucking telling mum. Stop it! Oh, she's slapping a door handle. What? What? Just open it, you silly bitch! God. Sisters? Sister? Mum said you were weird. She wasn't joking. Oh, not the shower curtain trick. Don't do this to me. Mother's gonna be home tonight! God! Oh, don't do the bass drop. Is it... Oh... How do I get out of here? Do I just open the door again? Do I open this? Stop opening things so willy-nilly, Daz. Can I open this one? Don't do the... Don't just open it ajar, a crack. Just open it. Sister. God, at this point, I just don't care. I just go back to my room. Wouldn't you? Oh, God. I can't quite see her. Sister? Please? All right. You're going to do that, are you? She's probably gone to the basement. I need to follow her. You need to grab your iPad and go upstairs. All right? Just, I don't know, just do some fan art or something. Not a fan of this. At all. Is that John F. Kennedy? I don't want to go in the basement. If she wants to go in there, that's up to her, isn't it? It's got nothing to do with me. I got nothing, I got no light, nothing. I can't see anything. I don't see any light. I need a flashlight. It's on the second floor near the computer. Alright, I'm gonna close a bitch down there. There she is. Well, at least I know she's down there. Second floor near the computer. Where was the computer? There was an office, wasn't there? Was it Dad's office? Was it Dad's office? That's my room, isn't it? Where the fuck am I? Okay, Dad's office. Where's Dad's office? Here it is. This is from. This is where the flashlight is. There you go. Oh, look at that! Oh, Christ, there's a massive flashlight. Yeah! We got a flashlight! We got a flashlight! Oh god, when I sprint it... It goes. I hate realistic flashlights. Okay, At least I can blind a bitch. As soon as she comes at me, I'm gonna be like, POW! Oh, what's that, sister? You don't like me? POW! Where is she? Okay, right, there's the basement. Right, we've done 1,000 basements on horror games. This is like any one of them. God. Why is there not a light? Shit. Oh my God. Absolutely horrific. Sister? Now listen. All right? I am your best friend. You may not like me now, but when Mum kicks you out for your drug habit, I'm the one that's backing you up. Be nice to me, sister. What's she doing down here? Is she sniffing pain? Son of a bitch. I'm gonna die. Go back upstairs. Where's the stairs? Oh God, I punched myself in the dick then. Oh God. What was that? There was clearly something wrong with her. Really? Really? God. I took my hand so far away from the desk, I hit myself in the balls. I'm gonna find this. Oh God, don't sprint. The flashlight disappears when you sprint. There's clearly something wrong with her. Mum and Dad can afford this nice big house, but they can't afford therapy. What else can't they afford? And then the lights go out. Mm-hmm. That's probably Mum. Everything okay, sweetie? Left the pizza on the stove for you? Make sure you lock the doors and make sure your sister doesn't rip your fucking face off! Thanks, Mum. Where's the phone? Oh, God. Mum? Sis is not well.
Hey, son. I know what happened to her. Go to your room. Under the bed, there is something that will help you.
I just got information from the guy from TikTok. That was the man. My dad is the voice from TikTok. All right. No wonder he's rich. Okay. Under my bed. Why would dad not just tell me? Joe, oh God, I know what's wrong with her. She's on fucking steroids. Holy shit. You see how fast she run? You see how fast she ran? What position in the race did you come, sis? Yes! Bloody hell! Mother of God. This is my room, isn't it? One more of them and I'm actually gonna piss myself. On camera, I will piss myself. You gonna let me in now? I thought you... Well, she won't let me in! Ah! Oh, it's a banister. For God's sake. Oh, come on. That was awful. That was awful. I will say this. They may have used the same house model that all the other games have used. The jump scares are... interesting. All right, so is it under my bed, her bed then that I need to go? crouch? I can. What do I do? I can't get into my room because she's in there. Maybe like under the parents' bed? It's under one of the beds, that's all I know. I can't sprint because when I do, it does that. Yep. I officially just prolapsed. Sister? Sister? I know what's wrong with her. How'd you figure that out? Oh. There's something under the bed. No, there's not. Dad, I need help. Alright? I just need help. Can't find this bloody thing. I'm gonna look around here for a bit. He did say, under the bed, there is something that will help you. But I don't... I've gone to all the beds. And I can't do anything. Okay. Okay. She wanted us to look around. If you jump out at me one more time... One more time, I'm going to stuff a tampon in your nose. You little bitch, I know you're in here somewhere. Don't start with me. Do not start with me. Where is it then? Is it in the closet? Can I go in the closet? No, he said under the bed, didn't he? Oh. Oh, God! Is that a gun? Has he armed me with a gun? Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Sister! I am playing now! He just expects me to shoot her, does he? Where is she? I need to find her. She's on the first floor. I'm on the first floor. Downstairs is the ground floor. Where's this bitch? This is terrifying. This is... Sister? Sister! Don't do it! Where is this bitch? Oh, I don't like it. I don't like it. I feel so claustrophobic. I'm feeling all the phobics. Where is this bitch? Oh, God. Oh, God, my hands are sweating. Where is she? Gizmo, go. Oh, my dog's just entered the room now. I need to shit a brick. Oh, God, this is horrible! What kind of dad gives his daughter a shotgun? Is she downstairs then? As soon as I see her, I'm... Oh, God. I don't think I can do this. I don't think I can do it. It's too much. Ah! Shot it out. Deadly! What's happening? It's fucked up. This game's fucked up. It's too real. Come on, where are you? Mum and Dad aren't gonna have a daughter to ground. Come on. Come on, where are you? Now I'm just getting annoyed. All right, it's gone from fear to being just irritated by her. Stupid sister. Where is she? Said on the first floor, right? This is the ground floor. She's not up here, is she? She's got to be downstairs. Turns out that she had been mentally disabled and was taking pills. This led to a tragic incident. In reality, the sister was trying to get away from her brother, hiding from him to preserve her life. The sister was not possessed by demons. It was all Daniel's fantasy. Neighbors who heard the gunshots impatiently called the police, hoping to help the unfortunate girl, but there was no way to save it. No, because I blew her lips off to Texas. The girl was shot with a shotgun. Daniel was put in a mental hospital. Oh. So he was mental, saw his sister. She was trying to hide from him. And he saw her as a demon. That's like schizophrenia or something, isn't it? Bloody hell. Mate, that was mental, wasn't it? That was insane. And he was the one that was mental, not her. And he killed her. I done more than killed her. I literally put like every clip I had into her face. Guys, let me know what you think of today's game. Remember, US tour. You won't believe how big this tour is going to be, guys. If you want to be there, check all my social medias. They're all in the description below. Guys, like and subscribe to my channel, and I'll see you in the next video. Stay dazzling.